Tyler believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Sounds impressive.
It's located in eastern Kentucky. The building is marked as Cosper Solutions on the surface. Underneath, it's a whole different story.
This place looks pretty remote. Nothing but forests and hills. We should park a few miles out, hike the rest of the way in.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing. Adler thinks that's where the cradle may have come from. We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Briefly, about 10 years ago. He mentioned unusual classified programs there using human subjects. And suddenly the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
The cradle.
It's sure looking that way. Seb, how's it going on your side?
Still looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Used the freight elevator. Chain's broken. All right.
Mask on. Your turn. Hang on, I've got it. Hey!
Drill. technology restricted. Please see security for access.
For you.
It's fantastic to see you again, Case One. How have you been feeling? A friendly reminder that most of the facility is off limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Technology restricted by Security Access 4. Four director key cards required for entry.
Bringing back memories yet? We thought we'd never see this place again. Those are the stairs we want. Anymore. We're special. Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years ago.
Thank you.
Airflow redirection activated. Material event is ongoing. Please evacuate. Evacuate the facility in an orderly manner. Your cooperation is appreciated.